This programming is sponsored by the Bayou Theater at the University of Houston Clear Lake, announcing their new season, featuring a variety of music, dance, theater, and comedy performances. Tickets at uhcl.universitytickets.com.
Welcome to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this week we'll hear excerpts from two performances by Loop38, one of Houston's newest ensembles. These recordings are from their debut concert in December 2016 and one of their more recent concerts in March of 2018, with pieces entirely by living composers like Thomas Adès, Missy Mazzoli, Anna Clyne, and more. First is a work from 1994 by British composer Thomas Adès, a highly evocative piece called Living Toys. In his program notes, the composer says, "The child-slash-hero's dream adventures form the five figurative sections, offset by three more volatile dynamic paragraphs, painting versus film, perhaps." In the piece, the unnamed hero in question takes on the role of a matador, then a soldier fighting a massive army, and there's even a reference to HAL 9000 from the film 2001 A Space Odyssey. Here is Loop 38 with Living Toys.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Living Toys by Thomas Adès, performed by Loop38 in concert in December 2016. This is Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. Missy Mazzoli's The Sound of the Light is a short piece that is, in her words, a musical depiction of growth and transformation. She wrote this piece after meeting child composers at New York Presbyterian Hospital, and the piece is meant to evoke lightheartedness, a little bit of mystery, and exuberant energy. Here it is performed by members of Loop 38.
Thank you.
Loop 38 performing Missy Mazzoli's The Sound of the Light at their debut concert in December 2016. The next work is another from that same concert, written by Andrew Norman. The piece is simply named Try, and that's the conceit behind the whole thing. The music itself is meant to constantly be trying to find the right way to express itself, going through cycles until, as the composer himself says, it finally, fingers crossed, gets it right. The piece might catch you off guard at first, but if you listen closely, you'll be able to pick out some of the repeating patterns as the piece tries to find its way.
Thank you.
Andrew Norman's Try. You heard Loop 38 in concert in December 2016. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this is Encore Houston. The next work is from a collaboration with Musica in March of 2018. Michael Gandolfi wrote History of the World in Seven Acts to be performed in conjunction with computer animation by Jonathan Bacharach. The animation itself features colorful cubes joined by green lines, interacting with each other in a variety of ways, sometimes forming larger structures and other times dispersing into independent fluid shapes. You might imagine it like a modern-day Fantasia, where the music follows the motion of the animation throughout. Here is History of the World in Seven Acts. Thank you.
Thank you.
History of the World in Seven Acts by Michael Gandolfi, performed by members of Loop38 in a collaborative performance with Musica. We'll conclude with another piece from that concert, Anna Klein's Steelworks. The first thing you'll hear in the piece is excerpts from an interview recording with an employee of a steelworks factory. As the work goes on, Klein introduces other recordings that include sounds of machinery, and the music plays around that, forming this very industrial-sounding collage that evokes the manufacturing of steel. Similar, but essentially the opposite of the Gandolfi piece before, a visual artist named Luc Dubois created a film based on Clyne's music. Here is Steelworks.
Thank you.
Loop 38 performing Anna Klein's Steelworks in concert with Musica in March 2018. If you'd like to keep up with Loop 38 and check out some of their upcoming events, their website is loop38.org. The group is the ensemble in residence for Sawyer Yards, and throughout this year and next, they'll be performing at the Second Saturday events, which happen, as you might guess, every second Saturday of each month. The ensemble is collaborating with local visual artists for special presentations and performances at these events. The first one takes place this coming Saturday, September 8th, at 2:30 p.m. at Sawyer Yards. The recording engineers for these performances were Fran Schmidt and Andy Bradley, and Mark DiClaudio does the mix for the show. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this has been Encore Houston. Thanks for listening to Houston Public Media.
This programming is sponsored by the UH Health Family Care Center, offering primary care and behavioral health services on the University of Houston campus. Health insurance plans, including Medicare and Medicaid, accepted. New patient appointments and more at 832-UH-CARES.